So what's in a reliability rating, you ask? Consumer Reports says a boatload of data. They took survey results from over 500,000 owners, everything from brake systems to engines, infotainment to interior quality. Information they felt would predict which vehicles would give buyers the least amount of trouble in the coming years. Here are the top 10 cars and SUVs with the highest reliability scores for 2019.
At number 10, the Toyota Highlander. If you look at the data on the Highlander SUV since its 2014 design, you'll find a vehicle with no mechanical problems whatsoever and barely any cabin issues either. But Highlander's best overall year came in 2018 when it scored the highest mark in each of the 17 categories Consumer Reports examined. Since 2010, only a handful of cars and just two SUVs have been more dependable for owners than Highlander. At number 9, the Kia Sedona. To land a top reliability rating in any segment, a vehicle usually has to knock a Toyota off the podium, and that's exactly what the 2019 Sedona did. After several consecutive years of running without any major complaints from owners, Sedona landed its best reliability mark, 82%, to date this time around. That was more than enough to top Toyota Sienna at 72% and bury the rest of the minivan competition. At number 8, the Honda Fit. Consumer Reports rates the Honda Fit as the best subcompact car on the U.S. market, and its high reliability marks are a big part of that. In the latest survey, owners reported no flaws at all in this model, zero. Over the 2 years prior, the only negative feedback you can find revolves around minor climate system issues. Overall, that made it 3 straight years that Fit scored the top reliability rating. That's one reason why this car has such a low depreciation compared to the rest of the segment. At number 7, the Toyota Prius. If you round up every Consumer Reports reliability survey since 2010, you'll find the Toyota 4Runner scoring better than any vehicle in America. Following that truck-like SUV, you get the Toyota Prius, the iconic hybrid that gets 56 miles per gallon in its most economical trim. For 2019, there was no change in Prius's standing, despite the safety recalls the automaker announced in October. The bottom line is this. Prius owners haven't reported any flaw in this model's engine, transmission, hybrid system, or brakes in the past 10 years. At number 6, the Lexus NX. There have been plenty of problems with luxury crossovers in recent years, but you'll never find a Lexus model among them. In the case of the compact NX, minor issues with paint and trim from 2015 and the infotainment from 2016 were settled over the last 2 years. As of the latest Consumer Reports survey, the NX looks close to flawless. Its high marks, 88%, made everything from the Porsche Macan, 53%, to the Mercedes GLC, 34%, look inadequate in this department. At number 5, another Toyota, this time the Corolla. By now, you're probably already tired of seeing Toyotas beat out the competition for reliability, but imagine how other automakers feel. The story continues with the Corolla once again, besting other compact cars to claim the top spot with its excellent score of 89%. Owners haven't reported anything wrong with this car since 2014, and that was a minor issue with the in-car electronics. Otherwise, it's proven to be as durable and practical as the one your mother used to drive. At number 4, Zoom Zoom with the Mazda Miata. For 2019, the Mazda MX-5 Miata got a significant power boost, which should make the popular roadster even more fun to drive, Zoom Zoom. Meanwhile, it logged one of its best reliability ratings of 91% ever in Consumer Reports rankings. Over the past 5 years, Miata owners haven't reported a single mechanical flaw in their cars. That's been a common thread in this model's history since the late 1980s. At number 3, another Toyota, the Prius Prime, with about 25 miles of electric driving and a 54 mile per gallon system backing it up, the Toyota Prius Prime is one of the most economical cars you can buy in America. Heading into its third model year, owners have not reported a single trouble area for the plug-in hybrid. Once you claim the tax credit, Prime is as affordable as the standard Prius, though it rates even higher for reliability at 91%. Given that option, it's hard to see why buyers would opt for the regular hybrid, especially since you can charge a Prime in a few hours on any household outlet. At number 2, the final Toyota on this list, the Prius C. If you look at Prius's C's poor road test score of 55, or read some of the tester's notes, like cheap, unrefined, and crude, you might get the impression the Consumer Reports team hates this car. That may be so, but they couldn't deny that it was the most reliable passenger car in America for 2019. You can pour over 6 years of ratings for as long as you like. You're not going to find any mechanical flaws with this subcompact. And that makes the prediction of excellent reliability here an easy one. And the number one most reliable car on the market for 2019, the Lexus GX. If you want the peak reliability of a 4Runner but need more tech and comfort, the rugged Lexus GX is the way to go. Say what you will about this platform's body-on-frame clunkiness in late 2018, it's a proven warrior. Specifically, its lofty reliability score of 95%, which left the Audi Q7 66%, way behind while embarrassing competitors like the Mercedes GLE at 52% and Acura MDX at 40%. Just file it under, quote, not a single thing wrong with it in years, unquote, and leave it right there.
That's my video for today. Now take 2 seconds, click subscribe if you haven't already, and leave some comments below about some upcoming videos you'd like to see. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson. Thanks for watching. Adios.
One more thing before you go. I've added links to some of the best-selling automotive accessories on Amazon right now, along with links to some of my product reviews. You'll find it in the description below this video.